Mr. Stark, the Maja is an international organization, much like your own, only more, shall we say, resourceful.
Whitney!
How touching that you remember my ever-handsome love, but Whitney's gone. These days I'm known as Madame Masque, thanks to you.
You know that's not true.
I know only that you'd never admit it, lying, selfish coward like all men.
Everyone, and Iron Man will get you the eye.
The others will be freed only after Iron Man has performed to my satisfaction.
I need a few moments with Julia.
A need you'll soon be rid of. Very well, but hurry. We have much lost time to make up for. I ache to pick up where we left off.
Julia! Julia!
I'm not hurt. I just can't move.
Well, that's because your muscle functions have been suppressed by a low voltage field. But if the voltage were somehow increased...
No!
Let her go!
No, your concern for her is touching, my lover. Her pain will cease when you agree to have Iron Man bring me the eye.
Don't listen to her, Tony!
As you wish. I've missed you, my beauty.
I'm ready, Whitney.
You never did know how to knock.
Whitney, I'm sorry for what happened.
Your pity doesn't interest me, Stark. You know what I want.
Don't worry, Whitney. You'll get your jewel.
It is not the jewel for which I worry. Take care, my handsome love.
I gave you a second chance. I let you go. And you do this? You pose as this Tony Stark kid for what? To ruin his life?
Ruin it? I'm trying to save his life.
What are you talking about?
There's an assassin. He's been hired to go after Tony.
What? How do you...
I know, because I think my father put out the hit on him.
It's over, Whitney. I'm not gonna fight you anymore. We used to be friends. Best friends!
I remember, Stark. Ever since my dad nearly got killed, I started to remember. I remember that you were Iron Man.
Whitney, it's me, Tony.
Tony. And I knew what Iron Man did to my father. You got your dad back, and you took mine away. It's not fair. If I can't have my father, then you can't have yours.
Stark Enterprises more than you ever wanted me.
Liar! You can't even stand to look at me. Admit it. Admit it.
The beauty that won my love was inside you, Whitney. But you killed it a long time ago. Time to go.
Please, don't let them see me.
Get out! Go, Pepper! I mean it!
You'd better appreciate this, Tony.
Pepper!
Gene! What's happening? Did you find Happy?
We have to get out of here now. Iron Man's got everything handled.
Really? But it's Happy.
He's fine. Come on!
Okay, but we have to find Whitney, too.
Dad forcing you to do this.
My dad is still in a coma. A coma you put him in! It hasn't been my dad. It's been me. It's been me all along! I've been one step ahead of you, Tony Stark. I've been using you, leading you, stringing you along, playing you like a game. And this... this is game over!
I'm sorry, Whitney.
Systems are... my repulsors are down. Rhodey, can you... hello? Guys? Okay, communications are down. Great.
Sorry. Nothing personal. After what happened with your gallery and your cars.
You think that's the extent of my problems?
No, I just...
I'm in the middle of a crisis here, Whitney. Half the tech I got from Stark's vault has been stolen. The board is losing faith in me, and Iron Man is making a fool out of me. I don't have time for you or your petty problems.
If losing the things you love doesn't free up some time for me, then I'll get rid of everything else. Including Iron Man. No!
It's over, lady.
Whitney?
I have negative visual. I repeat, they're gone.
Is something funny?
It would be if it wasn't so pathetic. When you turn me in, I'll go to jail. And my father will finally notice me. I should have just turned myself in.
I'm letting you go.
What? Why?
The first time we met, you put yourself in danger to save me. So I know you're a better person than this. But if you ever do anything like this again, I'm turning you in.
Thank you.
Whitney Stain hasn't said a word in there. She okay?
Who, her? Oh, yeah. I have a feeling Whitney Stain is going to be just fine.